loving. It's not about the running game up here. It's about doing this run well enough so they can throw the football.
That's the longest run of the day by a New England running back. They had a couple of big gainers by Tate and Edelman that were longer than that 10-yard run.
Second and five, and Brady throws across the middle, and he's got Rucker to the two.
Getting banged around down there by Eric Smith, but it picks up the seven and the first.
Yeah, it happened so quick, Eric Smith can't get in there and make the play. And Tom Brady saw it and threw it hard to Wes Welker. Oh, wow, what was that flying off those helmets?
Again, Wes Welker did not start the game as he normally would, as Bill Belichick.